It's just a very quick video today before I get back to in-depth debunking next week. This is a photo Buzz Aldrin took of a bootprint he made in the surface of the moon. Some mentally underpowered conspiracy theorists say it would have been impossible for Buzz to have taken such a photo. Why? Because the hoax nuts think it would have been impossible for Buzz to have bent over far enough in a pressurized spacesuit to point the camera straight down, because it was attached to a bracket on the front of his suit. To which anyone with at least the mental acuity of a chicken would reply, the camera could be removed from the bracket and used handheld via its pistol grip. Let's see Charlie Duke put a new magazine on his camera and take it off its bracket during the Apollo 16 mission.
And it's starting at frame count number 4.
Okay, Bravo 4, and keep count of how many times you blow off the dust.
Well, it didn't work, so...
Oh, look, this thing says lock on it, Charlie.
And if you look at the 16mm film footage of the Apollo 11 EVA taken out of the lunar module window, you can actually see Buzz taking the photographs with the camera held in one hand.